I figure you've been asked a lot today. How does it feel to be in Star Wars? All of that kind of thing. So I thought I'd give you a bit of a reprieve by giving you a bit of a pop quiz.
Okay, great.
But this isn't on Star Wars facts, so don't worry.
Oh,
this
okay.
is actually facts about
I actually
about
like those because I feel like I've learned all this stuff and I want to show off.
But oh, okay. No. Now I'm going to catch you out. This is actually facts about your co-stars.
Mm. Cool.
But you're the only ones that are paired, so this could work to your advantage. Which one of your castmates was nearly one of the Charlie's Angels?
Oh, Thandie?
Yes.
Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, Thandie?
Yes.
Wow.
She was almost the Lucy Liu part.
Thandie.
Yes.
Okay.
Whose first album was the boy band Boyzone? I don't know if you know who they are.
It would have been Emilia?
Mm-mm. Oh, Emilia? No?
I don't know. Donald? No.
Phoebe,
okay, right.
They're a British band.
Oh my God, Phoebe. Oh my God.
Do you know who Boyzone are?
No.
It's a really cool band.
Oh, they're really cool. Yeah. Oh, it's like kind of a Radiohead offshoot.
Yeah. Okay. Very kind of really esoteric and these mm-hmm. really like very specific sounds. And mm-hmm. I'll send you
Okay, great.
Send you the first album.
Great, maybe. Cool.
Which of your co-stars?
I've never heard of Boyzone.
Oh, you should educate.
I know
it's good.
I will. We gotta get on that.
Which of your co-stars ended up marrying their childhood celebrity crush?
What?
Wow. No idea. Who's that?
I'm trying to think of who of them are married. Oh, Paul Bettany.
Yeah.
Oh, Paul.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Mm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Never thought about that.
Yeah.
That's what a dream,
that's
right?
Dream.
Oh, I did know, they met on Beautiful Mind. And of course, I've actually heard him say that. So I'm feeling a little pressure being here on television taking a quiz.
Who was a licensed real estate agent before working in film?
A licensed real estate agent before working in film?
Before working in film, no.
Jonas? No. Woody? No. Paul?
Mm-mm. No. Woody?
No.
No, he would never do that.
Imagine.
I know. Sorry, I'm late, guys.
Do you want it?
What? This isn't the house? Sorry.
Well, probably not Woody Harrelson.
Emilia?
Yes.
Really?
Yep.
Didn't know
According
that.
To the internet.
I know she worked on it at a call center.
Did she?
Yeah, I didn't know about the real estate thing.
Would Emilia have done something like that? Yeah, she's very serious.
Yeah.
She's got a big heart, but she's all business. So
I would buy a house from her.
Definitely. And yes, I'm sure she'd help you get a good deal.
Okay, I'm just looking at the poster. It's not Alden. It's not Emilia.
I don't know.
Emilia?
Yeah.
But she came straight out of drama school and did.
According to the internet, she worked for 2 summers as a real estate agent.
Oh,
I would have bought a house from her.
Yeah,
whose first kiss was backstage at the age of 13?
Donald? Phoebe? Woody?
Alden.
Thandie? Paul? Jonas?
Alden Ehrenreich.
Yes.
I don't really know that, I just guessed.
Apparently it's you.
No, on stage.
Do you not say this in an interview? I
no,
watched this
that's
interview.
Not true.
All right.
My first kiss was backstage.
Okay, semantics.
Yeah. It's a big difference between in front of people and not.
You heard that
I was the.
It was you.
It was me. Alden, we're never gonna be young like this again. And then just later on.
Fair enough. Yeah. Fair enough. Who's
That's funny. That's really funny.
Tried to catch you up. Whose stripper name is apparently Apollo Commerce? If you know the way of doing stripper name.
That's me.
That's me. It's me.
Donald.
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
And
does that mean his first pet was Apollo?
Yeah.
Okay. And is that a Rocky thing?
I don't know. His first street name was Commerce as well, apparently.
Oh, okay.
It's such a good stripper name, though.
Wait, is Apollo your first pet?
Yeah.
And then what was the second one?
Commerce.
Commerce.
Street I grew up on. My first street. Apollo Commerce.
Oh, that is good.
It's good. Yeah, Apollo
Commerce. That's so good.
That's very good.
They're not always that good.
Mine's Priscilla Sunset.
That's really good.
Thanks.
Mine's terrible. Mine's Jasper Bridgend. I sound like an accountant.
Okay.
And who credits themselves as being able to make the best spaghetti bolognese in the entire world?
Tom Hiddleston.
I do know that, but it's... I actually asked Tom Hiddleston about his spag bol recipe.
I read a really hilarious interview and the first whole paragraph is just about him telling everyone how good his spaghetti bolognese is, and it just really made me laugh, and that's what popped into my mind.
So
I don't know.
Is milk, apparently.
You?
No, it's not me.
I want to say Emilia, but Woody? Jonas? It's not me, is it?
How's your spag bol? Is it good?
No, it's not great.
The key is milk. Emilia. Alden.
Thandie.
Jonas.
Woody?
Woody. No, he's vegan.
Yeah, he's vegan.
Paul. Knew it.
I don't know.
It's Paul Bettany.
Oh.
He has to invite everyone around for...
Didn't know about that.
See, okay. I think you did all right in that.
It doesn't feel like it. It feels like I flung.
You've done really great in this so far, so I think you're the winner.
Hey, about that. Our director knows the cast.
Exactly.
I missed the one I really should have known.
The Paul Bettany one.
Paul and Jennifer. For,
I know.
For heaven's sakes.
It's obvious when you hear the answer, I think, but
yes.
Abstract when you don't. Yeah, I'll give you that.